How far will you go to bring it back? Shepard created a war, but only we knew the truth.
Nikolai, we've got to get Sob out of here.
Ah, I know a place.
The sitrep on New York. The Russian jamming rigs have neutralized our air support. As long as they maintain air dominance, it's a losing fight.
We cannot lose New York. Are there any special mission units in the area we can request?
JSOC's got a Delta Force team at Bennett Field. Call sign Metal.
Overlord, Metal 01 is up on Greensat.
This is Sandman. Understand we are OpCon to you. Over.
Glad to have you in our corner, Sandman. The Russians are using electronic countermeasures to jam our comms and guidance systems. The primary emission tower is on top of the stock exchange. I need your team to destroy it. The jammer's full spectrum, so until it's down, you'll have no radio contact. I have ground assets to get you close. Over.
Copy all. We'll get it done.
We gotta move now! burn the jammer, kill the bad guys.
Up the stairs, on it.
Grinch, truck, hold here till my signal. Frost, with me.
Rod.
Let's keep moving! Tighten up!
Maintain the timeline. We need to hit the exchange.
Multiple voices. Alley behind the door. Frost, toss a nine banger. This route should take us back onto Wall Street. Jammer's not far. Watch the windows and doors. Double-check the shadows.
Truck, you getting anything on your comms?
Nothing but static. Jammer's got us in the dark.
Hold up! Quiet!
Shooter's in the store below. Switch them off.
Roger that. Overwatch while we clear the store.
I'm on it.
Contact! Take cover! med town.
The Russians have it locked down. Kicking our ass. We can't get through.
Any word on air support?
Still nothing. Guidance systems are scrambled. We need to get that jammer down.
Then let's move. They're dug in, crossed. Get on the XM-25 and flush them out.
Secure the lobby while you hit the trading floor.
Roger that. Metal, let's roll.
Contact! 9 o'clock!
Roger, I see
you!
Contact! you loud and clear.
Roger, 01. All systems are operational. We're sending a Blackhawk to your location for exfil. ETA, 3 minutes.
Roger, we're standing by.
Contact!
ISR is back online. We are detecting multiple hostiles on the rooftops in your area. You now have OpCon on a fully armed Predator.
Frost, establish an uplink with the Predator and buy us some time.
skies are clear. Good luck. Out.
Lightning 3-1, guidance systems are back online. Standing by with a full payload of JDAMs. Requesting clearance.
Lightning 3-1, you are cleared to engage.
Bring in the hard deck. DOT 5 seconds. Weapons away.
Verify initial strikes on the Predator feed.
Sir, appears all sites have been neutralized.
Good work, Sandman. We've regained air dominance over Manhattan and pushed the front line back to the river.
What's our next target?
The Russian command vessel is an Oscar II submarine carrying enough cruise missiles to level the eastern seaboard. We need to strike fast before they can launch a counterattack.
Roger, what's the mission?
Infiltrate the vessel, take over the bridge, then turn their weapons against their own fleet. I need you to link up with the SEALs and get it done. Good luck.
Get up, boys.
Where's our infill point?
Brooklyn Battery Tunnel.
I thought it collapsed.
It did.
In position.
STV, Team 4, this is Metal 01. Radio checking the blind, over.
Roger, 01, we have you 5x5. Phase line echo secure. We have execute authority.
We're 1 minute out.
Copy that.
Just don't start the party without us.
Almost through. Primary entry point is open. Stay tight. Easy to get separated down here.
SEAL team should be up ahead.
I see them. Sub's on the move. Intercept window is closing fast.
Roger that. Lead the way.
Planting.
Frost, plant the mine on the sub.
job. We'll prep the exfil.
Going explosive. Hit it. Overlord, this is Metal 01. Sub is surfacing. Commencing assault.
Roger 01. Continue to primary objective. We need control of the sub's missiles.
Sweeping clear. All unknowns are hostile. Rendezvous downstairs.
They're going to scuttle the sub. We gotta move now.
Frost, take point.
Hold position in
kicker charge on the door. Secure. All right, I got the launch keys. Overlord, this is Metal 01. I send checkpoint Neptune, over.
Roger 01, copy Neptune.
I have the missile key, and I'm accessing the launch codes now.
Grid coordinates follow. Tango, Whiskey 056628.
Coordinates confirmed. Firing on Russian fleet in 30 seconds. Frost, get on the console! Three, two, one, turn! Overlord, missiles armed and launching!
Roger, SEAL team is in position for exfil.
Go, go!
We are no longer on the defensive. I repeat, consolidate and counterattack.
This is ODA Foxtrot! The Russians are disengaging! We got them on their heels!
Beyond the jagged edges of war, there were still Russians who rejected Makarov's lunacy. Men willing to stand against the tide.
Price, we've got vital signs, but they're weak. Soap won't last without proper attention.
He's a hard bastard. Trust me, he'll make it.
We're picking up inbound signatures.
We've got company.
It's Makarov. He's tying up loose ends. Who's your best man?
Yuri, ex-Spitznaz. Only man I know who hates Makarov more than you.
Get him. They'll use the ridgeline for cover and fly in from the south.
How do you know?
It's what I'd do.
Over here! We need to get soaked to the chopper!
What is that?
To the chopper.
I got him. Yuri, you with me? Yuri, over here.
Protect so! Get away, right side!
The drone's doing another pass!
The weapons are in the building, directly ahead.
There's too many of them between us and the chopper. Nikolai, we need that UGV now!
You're lost there! The chopper of the building!
Yuri, this way! Yuri, over here!
Vehicle. 2 centimeter armor plating, mounted minigun, and grenade launcher.
Controls are gonna be in Russian. Yuri, you're up.
We've gotta get him out of here!
Yuri, clear a path to the chopper. We'll be right behind you.
That minigun will punch right through walls!
Thank you.
Go!
They say truth is the first casualty of war. But who defines what's true?
On board the plane are President Bolshevsky and his daughter Elena. The Russian president is flying to Hamburg to negotiate a peace treaty with NATO delegates.
Truth? Just a matter of perspective.
However, many Russians still blame America for the massacre at Tsarkeyev Airport.
The duty of every soldier is to protect the innocent, and sometimes that means preserving the lie of good and evil, that war isn't just natural selection played out on a grand scale.
But for now, it looks like the world may finally know peace.
The only truth I've found is that the world we live in is a giant tinderbox. All it takes is someone to light the match.
Office is secure.
Team 2, lower deck is clear.
Team 3, forward cabin is secure.
We land in Hamburg in 2 hours. Team 1, remain with the president until touchdown.
Vasily's waiting for you, father.
He's expecting an answer from me.
Team 1 moving.
I don't like him.
No one does. That's why he's good at his job.
What will you tell him?
The truth.
He won't want to hear it.
He has no choice. I'm the president. I'll see you at dinner.
Mr. President.
Vasily.
Hello, Mr. President.
President?
Gentlemen, we have only two choices, peace or war, life or death. For the sake of our children, we must seek peace with the West.
Mr. President, now is not the time to appease our enemies.
We destroy our enemies when we make friends with them. If we cannot end our differences, at least...
That's gunfire!
Hijackers are taking the plane! The gunfire will be
finished! President, get down! Team 3, start to report! Team 3, report! Everyone down! Protect the president! Code red! Repeat!
We must seek peace with the West. Mr. President,
now is not the time to appease our enemies.
We destroy our enemies when we make friends with them. If we cannot end our differences, at least...
That's gunfire!
Hijackers are taking the plane! The gunfire will be finished!
Mr. President, get down! Team 3, start to... Agent Harkov! We have to find the president!
How do you- Russia will take all of Europe, even if it must stand upon a pile of ashes. I want the launch codes, Mr. President.
You'll never get them.
Every man has his weakness. Find the girl.
Looks like Makarov just played his next hand.
If he puts himself back on the grid, he wants it to be known.
So where do we start hunting?
Africa. Makarov's been using local paramilitary group to move shipments into Sierra Leone. From there, they go towards Morocco and into Spain.
He's moving north.
Right towards Her Majesty's doorstep. What's the cargo?
I don't know, but it's important to him.
Then I want it.
We can use the river to get in close. There's a factory in the camp where they store the shipments. The PRF's been waging genocide in the Highlands for months. They'll be everywhere.
Makarov wouldn't let this travel lightly if it didn't serve a greater purpose. And chances are the bastard will be there personally to see things off. If he's back on the grid, then so are we.
Outside the village.
Copy. I'll pick you up in 1 hour.
The factory isn't far from here. Makarov's cargo should be there. Keep it silent. Let's move.
Maintain a low profile. Militias all over this area.
So, try not to die this time.
You worry about yourself, old man.
Vehicles approaching. Get down.
All men don't die. All men don't nearly die.
We're spotted! Open fire!
Two X-rays at 11 o'clock. Take them out. Up ahead.
Hold your fire. There's too many of them.
Don't do anything stupid, lads.
Easy.
Clear. Two more on the bridge. We'll have to take them down. Wait for the truck to pass. Drop them. Move out.
See the factory. It's just up the road.
Right. Soap and I will advance. Yuri, you're on overwatch. Get to a position on the roof and cover us. Yuri, get in position.
Cut
as this Makarov's cargo. Keep moving.
Thank you. Sending shells downrange! Use the mortar and hose those bastards down! Looks like two technicals and a bunch of troops. Light them up! All targets in the village are hostile. If it moves, put a mortar shell on it.
We need to hit the church. We're running out of time.
Through here.
Nikolai, approaching the church now. You're sure the cargo will be there?
Let's hope he's right.
Cover me!
Shipment's gone. We missed our window.
What about Makarov?
Must have done a runner. Just get us out of here.
Empty.
What do you think Makarov was after?
We'll ask the bastard when we find him.
Ici la station Corse. Nous avons intercepté un message crypté.
It done. That's it to go London now.
Prévenez les renseignements britanniques que nous avons un problème.
The French just intercepted a message concerning a suspicious shipment headed for British soil.
Have we identified the vessel?
No, sir. The call came from a number on the watch list for Fregatta Industries.
Wake up MI5 and notify them that we have an imminent threat.
Gentlemen, what do we know?
Nothing solid. Special branches sweeping up known persons of interest, but we advise tasking SAS to investigate Tier 1 threats.
Patch me through to Hereford.
Ma'am, I understand we have unknown hostiles expecting a package.
MI5 has identified several possible points of entry. Be advised, the nature of the cargo is currently unknown.
Roger. My team is making ready. We'll be on plot within the hour. Don't worry, ma'am. Whatever they're up to, we'll put a stop to it.
Base plate, we're online. Mint on view.
Roger that, Bravo 6. There are multiple trucks in the docks marked Charity Worldwide. At this time, we believe they are target.
That's a dodgy way of doing charity work.
The trucks are leaving the docks right now.
Our source say what they were transporting.
Intel on this op shows the shipment came from high-value targets overseas. Be advised, one of the trucks is still at the docks.
Why not get a Spectre in here and sink the whole bloody thing in a river?
Too high profile, Bravo 6. Vulture's birds will provide air cover for now.
Let's just get this thing done and dusted.
Fleer is picking up heat signatures in the warehouses. You will need to clear those buildings before securing the truck.
My team will take warehouse one. Bravo 9 will handle the other. Base plate, our window is closing fast. We're ready to kick this off.
Copy that. All teams, you've got the nod. Mission is a go.
All right, mate. Let's do this. That's the warehouse in front of us. Burns will sweep, you clean. Weapons free. Alley clear, move. Got two more inside. Make sure they don't wake up. Sounds like more around the corner.
Get out of there!
guns. Open the doors.
Nice bike. Delorean is empty. What's the status on the rest of them?
Bravo 6, be advised.
Contact!
Tango's on the catwalk. Falcon 2, sort out.
Thank you.
6, come in. Bravo 6, do you copy? Bravo 6, what's your status?
The train's done in under Westminster. Those bastards were using it for transport.
Be advised, the trucks are headed in your direction. Get topside an RV with Bravo 2.
Copy. Come on, Burns. Looks like it's just us now.
We got contact at Westminster Station.
Copy, Bravo 6. Teams are en route. ETA, 10 minutes.
Time it now! Watch for civilians!
Local police are arriving on scene. Bravo 2 will be on station in 5 minutes.
Blockade! Stack up!
There's the truck! Weapons free!
All clear! Clear! Base plate, the lorry's down. We're secure. What's the status on the others? Base plate, come in!
Base plate, where are the trucks?
Come on, get closer.